I 2 år har Oscar bott på en demensavdelning på ett vårdhem och han har kurat ihop sig hos 25 patienter för att vara med om deras sista timmar i livet.
He wants to be present, he wants to be part of that resident's life right till the end. That is special but can't be explained. Well, Oscar's a part of the team. And at end of life, it's a very special time for us on the unit, for the family and for the resident. And for some reason, Oscar seems to sense that is a special time. He remains with the resident, curled up on the bed, and stays there until death has occurred. And then he just gets up, stretches, and moves on his way.